I'm Nate from Design Squad, and I'm here with AJ, Desi, and Zara. Get ready for the Marshmallow Olympics.
The accuracy challenge.
And that's where we're gonna try to hit a moving target.
And hopefully, this will get hit.
Oh! Yay! Oh.
The tube is a rolled up manila file folder held together with tape. When AJ puts the marshmallow in the end of the tube, it creates a seal so that when we put air pressure behind the marshmallow, now puff up your cheeks and take a big breath of air. That air pressure makes a force on the marshmallow and the force blasts it out of the tube.
God, that was one thing. So we've been having a problem with marshmallows getting too sticky. You can get cornstarch and roll the marshmallows around.
It's making the marshmallow a lot more slippery.
That was a cannon.
That was awesome.
On to the next event.
Fire. Oh. Fire. Whoa. Sarah? I believe you are the winner. We're now going to find out how many marshmallows you can shoot in 10 seconds.
Go!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. How many did you get?
3, 4.
You could have lots of fun decorating your marshmallow blaster. I mean, like, you could put all these different materials, construction paper, pom-poms, stickers.
Boom! Instructions to make your own marshmallow blaster are on the Design Squad website.
It's really hard to do.
Not bad.